Let's go to the State House now. It happened today. A Senate committee voted to introduce a bill that would ban abortions after 6 weeks. Health experts say that is before many women know they are pregnant. The bill would allow extended family members of the woman to sue any doctor that performs the abortion. The bill is modeled after a controversial Texas law. A similar bill earlier this session failed to get out of committee.